Tessanne Chin is a Jamaican recording artist best known for winning season 5 of NBC's reality TV singing competition The Voice as part of Adam Levine's team. She has opened for famous acts such as Patti Labelle, Peabo, Bryson and Gladys Knight and toured for 3 years with Jimmy Cliff. Her major-level debut album Count On My Love was released on July 1, 2014 under Republic Records. Chin was born in Kingston, Jamaica and attended Mavisville Preparatory School. Her father Richard Chin is of Jamaican Chinese descent and her mother Christine Chin, also a Jamaican national, is of English and African descent. Her parents were in a band called The Carnations and her older sister Tammy Chin is also a singer. Tessanne was introduced to music at a very early age by her parents. Her mother was a trumpeter and singer in The Carnations and her father was the band's drummer. The family has a recording studio in their home in Jamaica. Tessanne started performing when she was 6 years old with Kathy Levy's Little People and Teen Players Club, one of Jamaica's top performing arts schools. Most of her vocal coaching came from her mother as well as noted vocal coach Lacey Wright. Tessanne learned firsthand about cultural diversity when she moved to England at age 12. She coped with the move by devoting a lot of time to writing songs. Tessanne married longtime boyfriend and broadcaster Michael Anthony Cafe Jr. in 2011. After Tessanne left Mile High, she began writing songs for her first album. Guitarist Rudy Valentino and drummer Paul Groovy Galore Castic were her producers for her 2010 independent debut album In Between Wars. Her 2006 debut single Hideaway received heavy rotation on Caribbean radio and select stations in New York. Both the single and its music video are very popular. The song was also featured on VP Records Reggae Gold 2007. After Hideaway, she has released 2 more singles, Messenger and Black Books, both available online on In Between Wars. In September 2013, it was announced that she would be competing in Season 5 of NBC's singing competition The Voice. After reggae dancehall star Shaggy presented her the competition as an opportunity to finally have her big break as an international star. On December 30, 2013, Tessanne was named Caribbean Journal's 2013 Artist of the Year. On January 12, 2014, she headlined her first show in celebration of her victory on The Voice dubbed Tessanne's Homecoming. She performed at the DCCL Barbados Reggae Festival on April 27, 2014 in Barbados. On May 17, 2014, she performed at the Sony Center for the Performing Arts in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. There she performed a medley of songs from In Between Wars, songs she performed on The Voice and her 2 singles Tumbling Down and Everything Reminds Me of You from her album Count On My Love. Tessanne released her major-level debut album Count On My Love under Republic Records on July 1, 2014. Tessanne co-wrote 5 songs, Everything Reminds Me of You, Count On My Love, Always Tomorrow, Lifeline and Heaven Knows, and wrote On A Step Closer. She stated in an interview with Direct Lyrics that she is a writer as much as she is a singer and thanked Rock City, Claudia Kelly and Toby Gad for taking that into account. The album debuted at 41 on the Billboard 200 charts and at 20 on the top digital albums charts. The album sold 7,000 copies in its first week according to Billboard, making it the lowest first week sales of a The Voice winner. On April 26, 2015, Chin performed at the 42nd Daytime Emmy Awards where she performed the musical classic What I Did for Love.